Aggregate alkali reaction. Is aggregate an inert material? This is what used to be believed till the discovery of aggregate alkali reaction. Aggregate react with alkali to cause concrete cancer by damaging the concrete and generating the crack. This highly reduces the durability of the structure. Hence, alkali aggregate reaction is undesirable. The reactive silica in aggregate react with the alkali in cement to form the alkali silicate gel, whose volume is so much that the expansion results into cracks.
Concrete is everywhere, from bridges to skyscrapers. For 9,000 years, concrete consisted of stone mixed with water and limestone. In the 1800s, Portland cement, or hydraulic cement, was perfected using calcium, iron, silica, alumina, and sulfate, and has remained largely unchanged as the base for all concrete today. Concrete structures are created from a mixture consisting of cement paste, water, and typically 60 to 75% aggregate. During a chemical reaction called hydration, water causes cement compounds to bond and form new compounds that are the infrastructures of the rock-like mass we know as concrete. In some mixtures, these same reactions can cause irreversible alkali-silica reactions, or ASR, to occur. This causes expansive sodium silicate to form, cracking the bonds within the concrete, limiting the life of the structure,